using my multi-tool juice Xe6 to tighten down my battery cables into my solar controller.